get a lot of questions about carbohydrate and protein diets. Here's a newsflash. Carbohydrates are not the enemy. It's the high-fat toppings. In fact, 2 servings of whole grains may reduce the chance of heart attack, diabetes, and some cancers by 30%. That means just twice a day, eat brown rice or whole wheat bread. We don't have to go whole hog on whole grain to live healthier.